Stanton Hall University. Number 15, Robert Mitchell. Your attention, coming to the middle of the floor, from Avon Park, Florida, Junior Air Force ROTC. Tip off by Rollins Basketball. the basketball of the ABL. Eagles fans, make some noise out there. Make some noise, fans. Stars Ball. Rebound by number 14. Eagles Ball. Shooting two for the Stars, number 15, Robert Mitchell.
Ball.
Let's get behind your Heartland Eagles.
Blair.
number 12, Lawrence.
Two points. All right, Eagles fans,
get up on your feet. It's second quarter. Make some noise out there. Inbounding for the Eagles, number 14, Blair.
Stars.
You got number 9, Lawson. Thank you. 2 points. Stars. Steal by number 15. Mitchell.
Oh!
One point. Block. Let's get behind your Heartland Eagles. Defense. 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 2 points. Number 11 for the Stars. Jenkins. Going to the line for your Heartland Eagles. Number 4, shooting 2, LaRon Mann. One point. Remember, if you like what you see, clap, make noise, yell. Coming to the floor, the RGB Winter Percussion. Thank you. some noise for him.
Rebound.
Number 12, Locker. 2 points, Locker.
Defense.
Going to the line, shooting two for your Heartland Eagles, Alberto Highway. the Highlands Inn Hotel, the official home of the Eagles, 6525 US Highway 27 North, in the classic buffet located in the Highlands Inn, along with the Disc Lounge. Eagle fans, make some noise out there and head into the line, shooting one, number nine, David Lawson. Let's get behind your Harlan Eagles defense. 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 Rebound number 15. The bar. 2 points. Durant Sales. Eagles coming back. Get behind your Harlan Eagles fans. Your home team. Two points, Stars. Left in the third. Two points, number 14. Black. Two points, number 15. Mitchell for the Stars. Still a lot of Stars. Fast break. 2 points. Number 4. James. 3 points for the Stars, number 15, Mitchell. 58 to the Stars, 69. Recreation Center with Donald Gordon, Dee's Place, Dr. Reed with Sequin Pain Management and Rehabilitation. Consultant of Central Florida Physical Therapy, the starting lineup. In on the links, Wilson, the official basketball of the ABL. Universal Property A Casualty Insurance Company. Once again, we got CDs from JDO on the go. They're recording all of the games. This game recorded right here tonight will be available tomorrow at 3 o'clock in the afternoon for $10. We have February 2nd's home game for sale on $10 as of right now. Fans, get up on your feet. It's fourth quarter. Your Heartland Eagles trailing 58 to the Stars 69. They're coming back. Two points. foul number four. Foul on the Stars number four. Headed to the line, shooting two. For your Harlem Eagles, number eight, Deron Sims.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
shooting foul. Headed to the line for the Stars, number 10. Okawana.
Rebound number 10.
2 points. 2 minutes. Dos minutos. Let's get behind your Harlan Eagles defense. 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 2 points.
Yeah.
86. Number 12, tipping it off, Keon Lawrence for the Stars. For your Hartland Eagles, number 8, Deron Sims. Let's get behind your Hartland Eagles defense. 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 Rebound number 14. Blair. Stars ball. Number 14, Blair. Eagles take a 5-point lead. 3 points, number 4, for the Stars, Jennings. Jennings, tied up. Two points. Number 9, David Lawson. We got it. down to the floor. For the Stars. Hit to the line for your Harlem Eagles, number 4, LaRon Mann. Shooting 2.
Eagle fans, make some noise out there!
Let's get behind your Heartland Eagles defense. 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 2 points. Stars. 14 seconds left.
And JDO on the go. I'm here with Garfield Blair. He's a guard from the Heartland Eagles. They won tonight, woohoo, in overtime, 100-97. He's from Orlando, Florida, and he went to Stetson University, D-Land, Florida. He was a high scorer with 28 points. Okay, Mr. Blair, what do you think about how your team performed tonight, especially in the overtime?
We was a different team from the first half to second half. So, I mean, it was just at halftime we realized we weren't doing the little things, getting rebounds, getting past the lanes. So, second half we just, you know, we had to turn it up a little bit on the defensive end and let the offense take care of itself.
Absolutely. I was here at the last home game, February 2nd, and I was watching the DVD of it. And there was needed to be a lot more rebounds. Yes. And I was just praying for rebounds to come forth and the defense. And you guys did a lot better. You picked up your speed, you picked up your teamwork, and the defense and the rebounds made it, I believe, all the difference. Yeah. Could you talk a little bit about your position of guard on the team?
My position is just, we got some great outside shooters, so I just consider myself a playmaker, just stay aggressive, get into the lane, either take the shot or find players. We got great shooters on the outside. So basically, I just, you know, my position as a guard is just to get in, you know, play make, set up things for everybody else, hit the big man, keep the big man happy, stuff like that. Just stay aggressive.
Great, okay. Now, you are now in Sebring, and this is the ABL League. Would you like to talk a little bit about the ABL League for someone that does not know anything about it?
It's the American Basketball League. It's the first year of this league. It takes place in Florida and Texas. The league is kind of like an affiliate, kind of like what the D League is to the NBA. They try to send guys overseas, so they try to get your tape out there. We kind of play FIBA rules. That way we could get accustomed to the rules when we go overseas and play at that level. So it's a great league for a great first start to the league. Of course, like any league, you know, it's you know, you got your ups and downs. It's tough, you know, every night, you know, but you know, it's great. I've been loving it.
Okay. Also, I wanted to ask about your housing situation. Now, could you talk a little bit about that, where your home is right now for the whole team?
We stay at the Highlands Inn, okay. Right there on 27. So that's where we stay at, and they've been great to us. So we've been having a great time over there. Just, you know, they have a great buffet and everything. So they keep us happy. We go to practice every day, come back, and that's basically our home. Been our home since the start of the ABL League. So.
And they provide transportation also? Or?
Yes. Yeah. Well, not the hotel. We got transportation. We got guys on the team with cars, and we transportation to the away games. We get everything like that. The practice, we're all, you know, the team. We're all trying to get the same thing done. So we communicate. We get our way to practice. We have a van. You know, one guy on the team has a van, so we just kind of everybody just hop in the van, save gas, and come to practice every day.
Okay, I'd like to see if you mention a few things about the general manager, Mr. Billy Shannon, and then after that, your coach, which is away right now.
General manager Billy, he's been great for us. He's been working hard for us, making sure we have everything with, you know, what we have. You know, start of the league, we're trying to get a lot of stuff done, and, you know, first year of the league, we're trying to get a lot of stuff done in a limited time, so. I mean, he's been great. He's been getting everything, you know, done. We could call him anytime. We got his personal cell phone number. So he probably gets tired of us calling him because we always hitting up his phone. But, yeah, he's been great to us. No complaints there. Tree, he's saying that he's away right now. But he brings that NBA part of the game to us. Got a lot of plays, a lot of movement. And, you know, basically try to learn a lot from him, a guy that played in the league 18 years. You know, he probably has a lot of knowledge up there about the game. You know, probably forgot forgot a lot about, probably forgot more than most of us know about basketball right now.
Yeah, but, yeah, absolutely.
You know, we just try to learn every day. You know, sometimes he's tough, sometimes he's quiet, you know, but as long as we're doing what we got to do, you know, he's been great to us. And so it's been
That's amazing. It really is. I'm just so excited about the start of this ABL league, American Basketball League. And there's so much more to come. And I just congratulate you again tonight on a good game and the highest points.
Well, thank you.
28 points. And we're just going to go ahead and say this is Garfield Blair again, number 14, correct?
Yes, ma'am.
And he's 28 points, highest scorer tonight. And he's from Orlando, Florida, and Stetson University in DeLand. He's a guard, and we are so happy that we won in overtime, 197. It was an amazing game. You guys picked it up, and I'm really proud of you. Looking a lot better.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
Yeah.